Good evening.
Good evening.
My name is John Kasperig. I'm the choir director and fine arts chair here at Kettleberry Lutheran High School. We're so thrilled that you're here. Tonight is our Christmas concert. This is a concert where we get a chance to reflect on all the things that God has done for us and bring all the distraction of maybe some of the things that go on outside of our doors and the things that we're bombarded with in media and in television, and just have a chance to focus on what did God do. As we do that, the plan for tonight's concert is pretty much continuous music. And so as we go from one song to the next, we're going to use the second stage over here and just kind of keep things moving. I've packed in the concert with a lot of extra music. There's a lot of talented kids standing behind me and down here, and to the point where I had way too many people that I could get involved in a concert like this, and so we had to make some tough choices to be able to make that happen. That being said, the small groups that you're going to hear are going to be fantastic, and we're going to just kind of keep things moving. There will be a free will offering in the middle. We will invite you to sing with us in a song called Christmas Gloria. The lights will come up, and then after that, the lights will stay up for two songs. The music will continue, but we'll have the offering come through, and it is certainly just a free will offering. If you can donate, great, and if not, so be it. We're glad that you're here. We're just excited to be able to present this. I'm not going to talk too much during the concert. We're going to let the music speak for itself.
Why should men on earth be sent since our Redeemer made us? Bethlehem, we are. Oh, come my faithful, oh, come my faithful, oh, come my faithful. Thank you.
trip back. We hope that you can come back for some more of these concerts. It's only half the year. They're only going to get better and better and better. So we hope you can see you coming. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thanks for coming on.